Alright, let's see where we left off at. Remember something about ninja pirates, Viking ninja pirates. Remember having fun, actually, in that section? And I think the reason is it kind of reminded me of like a Dungeons & Dragons campaign. Oh, here's a, oh, I got a new sword. That's right. I left off. I remember now. Like a good old-fashioned Dungeons & Dragons exploration campaign, and I felt like I was rewarded for paying attention to things and looking around and seeing where enemies had placed traps or waiting in ambush. So I actually quite enjoyed it. We'll go back there today and see if that holds up. I may have just been sleep deprived or something at the time. I can't remember which way it is. Not this way. I was reading online, actually, hey buddy, what you up to? Oh, you looking good. Leave you busy right now, I'll be back though. I'll be back. The Demeter's a set of armor back here that I need? Somewhere? Barber does need a new set of armor. I kind of like the Viking helmet that he has going on right now. It's okay. But I almost feel like we should hide his face as much as possible. Barber kind of grouped me. I asked him the other day. He's a little self-conscious of his features right now. He's been seeing too much of the sun. Or not enough. Something. Something is wrong with him. I told him he should see a doctor. He said he doesn't have time for that. He's got a top knot to get rid of. That's the staircase. Treasure chest is open. So I don't really like that you can just destroy treasure chests in this game and apparently get nothing for it. Come on in, buddy. The water's fine. Come on, swing out of this wall. Tricep pushdowns.
Yeah, I'm doing my pretty good.
It's amazing.
I've got that too.
What's this? Oh, bunch of dead bodies with loot. Soul of a proud knight. Old knight halberd. Sweeping attack required ahead. Okay. Tritongue. Dark Trochus? Trochus? I wonder why they're all fighting the wall. I never understand these bloodstains. So I will be honest, the little information I read just said something about a set of armor in this area, just in general vicinity, but I could have missed it. I could have misremembered the directions. I can't. Exactly what they said. Take one more look at that area. Fine work. Left ahead and be wary of Haggard. Tough enemy and it visions of treasure. Weakness is recklessness. Don't be reckless here. Fog wall ahead. Is he playing a different game? What is this? God damn it. Just start hitting buttons and that's what happens. Oh. Nice. Good job, Barber.
Thanks.
You want tech? Where'd you come from, buddy? Oh, you got like a staff and a shield. Probably an axe. I bet that's an axe. Hey. That. I don't know what that is, that ain't great. I bet maybe you have to have something to free him up. Don't I have something? pick up something? I need to do that. Guess I don't. I thought I had something to free him. Maybe it's an ability or something you get. Sorry, buddy. Maybe that's pretty long. Bonfire ahead. That was a good little break. That was a good little jog. Helped me get familiar to controls again. Just a good little rest. I wonder if these guys are fighting like a PvP battle or what. Alright, so, if I remember right, we opened up a shortcut. How I feel about that. Oh, buddy! Good job! Now I can't remember what all can you walk in that water? That's water you can walk in, right? Dot. I'm not gonna get used to this. I'm dead, to be honest. And you thought I was dead. One of us was right. It wasn't me. Let's see, what else do I have? What's this? Old Night Halberd. That is fancy looking. Grand Lance. I need higher dexterity. I really gotta improve my dexterity. I'll tell you what I had the most success with, I feel like, was this fire longsword. I feel like it was pretty quick. It packed a little bit of a punch still. Barber, he's... You know, when you're cutting hair, you don't want to just hack at it. You want some finesse.
I see light.
I am Carillion, and I've no interest.
I see light.
I am Carillion.
I think this guy called me dumb. Barbara doesn't need magic. Attacking required ahead. Vision from the skeleton. There, buddy. So don't use that unless you want to fall off the ledge. That's what I'm getting. I feel like this got to have some reach to it. Get this. Okay. Yep. I need, if I'm going to cut that rope, I just need to embrace it and say, I'm going off the ledge. It's going to happen. Right one. Wrong hand. Right hand. Alright, where's that sneaky guy? Here he is. Dunfin's Nuts. There's Nicky guy. calm down. Get my soul back and we'll play. Favorite thing about games is when you can't really, you don't feel like you have control of your character, so you don't really know what you're about to do, and it's just random. I love that. I love it. That's the way to the ship. I feel like we still have more exploring over here. Oh, this is me. Forgot about you again. That's really quite rude. I'm glad that was deep water. I'm a shit ton of arrows if I ever get a bow. Okay, there's another guy here somewhere. Here he is. Never got up. Hey. That's what I would have done in real life too. Barber actually, as it turns out, and this is not a joking matter, he has a history of deep, severe depression. Suicidal tendencies. Just recently he was talking to a friend about it. He said, hey, man, I just don't feel happy anymore. Would you like some of my stuff? And he was just trying to give away all of his stuff. He was, you know, people buy all this weird stuff. His friends were like, ah, it doesn't really matter. But, you know, now we see. You gotta pay attention to these things. You gotta look at them for clues. Thank you. back to a vicious killer like Barber. Alright. I had a lot of souls. It was a good time. I feel like I could have bought a lot of bolts. Where's that guy? My axe guy. Came all the way here, he comes running. We have a good time. Maybe he's already dead somewhere. Let's go find those weird creepy things, the arms. This time we'll find them and not the other way around. Alright, one at a time, I like it. It's perfect. Right now my goal is I'm just going to finish exploring the rest of this town, make sure I've got everything before going to that ship. And then I might actually go spin myself and hop on. At some point I'm gonna go farm these stupid life gems.
Gavlan will. Gavlan wants what? With Gavlan, you will.
A lot of good poison stuff, Gavlan. I like it. I like it. Gavlan, have I got a deal for you. Listen, it's called a winged spear, okay? And it's the hot new thing. Everybody wants one. They're hip, they're cool. And they go great with foot soldier shield. I have a bow. My mind is
Gavlan. What? Gavlan. What? With Gavlan. With Gavlan. You. Go home.
Alright, I'll go home. Bye, Gavlan. Shortcut. Come on! I did open it before I died. That is true. First time I've seen that. Got tried to heal. Throw my guy right here. What happened? That's not the right weapon. light. Pull out that bow here. Test it out one of these days. Stop that! Shadow top. That's my favorite Lord of the Rings location. Alright. Target the direct and obvious threat. Poison being here last time. Fragrant branch of yore. Those things. Blind shot. They're sturdy, I'll give them that. Look at them. Yep, that was it. Well, just pick this up and run out some somewhere safe so I can die. Peace. Gas effects even work in this game. Alright, I'm gonna go spend some souls. And we'll go see what's on that boat. I do need to power up my Estus flask. Raise that text. just exit up. I should probably raise my intelligence too, so that I get them to call me an idiot. But at the same time, I guess you can't please them all. Oh, excuse me.
That's you.
Oh, thank you, Barbara. Strength in that essence of that. Alright. What's that guy got? He's got a Darth Maul thing and a staff. My lord. What a mace of a hand. Blood damage. Look at all the bones.
I'll be around if you can make it back.
Alright. So, I feel like I finished exploring the rest of the Pirate Cove. That ship there. We're about to go board that ship, but we'll do that next time. Right now, take a little break, and me and Barbara are gonna